Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown from Memphis, Tennessee. Matt Stryker, Todd Grisham ringside. And, you know, every superstar's dream is to win the World Heavyweight Championship. But to make that dream come true, we'll have to enter a nightmare called the Elimination Chamber. Tonight, we'll find out what five superstars will join the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker, in the Elimination Chamber.
And that's not all. After Raw went off the air this past Monday night, there was a very controversial event that occurred. We have the exclusive footage for you here. This is never before seen on network television, and we have the images for you of what transpired between Batista and John Cena.
Please welcome Chris Jericho!
Well, that Chris Jericho boasted on numerous occasions that he would win the Royal Rumble. There was no doubt in his mind, but I don't think Chris Jericho knew what Edge had in store for him.
Well, Chris Jericho is ego-driven. You have to believe that what happened at the Royal Rumble is eating away at this man.
Something different about Chris Jericho than I thought.
Please, please, please. Tonight was supposed to be my night. I should be standing here victorious and triumphant. I should be standing here the 2010 Royal Rumble winner, but I am not. That honor was taken away from me this past Sunday, and as a result, the main event of WrestleMania 26 was taken away from me as well. And I have been preparing for that main event ever since I beat four men in the same night at WrestleMania 25. And I have been carefully constructing my return to the main event, carefully, meticulously structuring every detail for the past 10 months. And yet Sunday, in 10 seconds, that was taken away from me by one man, Edge. But Edge was entered into the Royal Rumble under false pretenses. Edge returned unannounced, and more importantly, Edge allows himself to be crowned the winner of the Royal Rumble, even though he didn't deserve it, because I deserved it. Chris Jericho deserved it. While Edge was at home rehabbing a torn Achilles tendon for 7 months, I have been carrying this entire company on my back. I have been filling arenas, winning championships, accruing accomplishments every single night. And now, just because Edge is back for 5 minutes, that's all anyone can talk about. Edge is back. Have you seen that Edge came back? Have you seen Edge eliminate Jericho from the Rumble? Basking in the glory of Edge, cheering for Edge. But what you fail to remember is Edge is a con artist just like all of you. Edge is the same man who has no heart, no passion, no fire. He's the man that was selfish and had the audacity to walk out on me when we were tag team champions, to leave me on my own, to leave me stranded by myself. And now Edge is going to the main event of WrestleMania, and I have nothing. Nothing! I have nothing! And I am too good to settle for nothing. I am Chris Jericho, and I don't settle for nothing. And now Teddy Long tells me I have to qualify to be in the Elimination Chamber tonight. Chris Jericho qualifies for nothing. And Teddy Long, I want you to come out here right now and rectify this situation. I want repercussions against Edge. I want you to make this right for me because I am the face of SmackDown and everybody in this arena and back there knows it's the truth. Teddy Long, I want you out here right now. Long, I want you to come out here right now. I'm not gonna say it again. All right, I'll come back and see you then. Well, listen to me, Teddy Long. I am the face of this show. I'm too valuable for you to do this to.
Well, I guess Chris Jericho is going to try and rectify the situation face-to-face with Teddy Long. What does he want Teddy Long to do? I don't understand.
Did you listen? Chris Jericho doesn't feel that he has to qualify.
Where's Teddy Long's office?
Where is it?
Where is Teddy Long's office? Huh? You gonna stand there and tell me what I want to know?
Where's the office? Where is it? Where's his office?
Stand around, you think this is funny, huh? You like this? Teddy Long! Teddy Long! Where's Teddy Long? Where's Teddy Long?
Kind of, Chris. I've seen a ghost. I've seen that look before. Oh, that's right. I saw it after I eliminated you at the Royal Rumble. But see, here's the thing, Chris. You're the reason that I'm back here. You're the one that lit the fire under me to work every second of every day to get back here. So I gotta thank you, Chris. Thank you. Because you created a monster. Well, if I created the monster, Edge, then I can slay the monster. You're gonna regret that you ever came back. No! No, Chris! No. You will regret that I came back. But tonight I wanna celebrate. So tonight I'm gonna bring back my show, The Cutting Edge. And I'm gonna have as my guest a guy that I can face at WrestleMania. He's an old acquaintance of mine, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker. Well, congratulations, Edge. You know I'll be watching.